Hey guys, Suzako7 here. Welcome back to Let's Play Shining Force 2. Alright, so let's continue on. Alright, there's gonna be a cave right here. We're gonna come back here later. We can't go in there right now because someone's blocking their path. Or blocking the door. There's like a door in there or whatever. Alright, so one more step. We approach another random battle. And we got Mei with us this time. Her defense is not that good, but she's actually pretty good. Alright, we got one new enemy. Dark Dwarf. Yeah, these guys are pretty damn strong. Their defense is pretty decent, and there's two of them in this battle. So it's basically the same battle as the last one, just with these guys. Of course, they attack my main character. Oh, perfect. Oh. This is blast. Yeah, it looks kind of pretty. Looks pretty cool, actually, when you use it. Level 13 for Jaha. All right. Alright, we're approaching those guys now. Level 13 for Sarah. And a detox level 2. Which is nothing different, it's just farther range. That's all it is. Alright, here's Mei. You know what? Let's do this level 2. Why not? Just enough for him to get a level up, hopefully. Oh. Alright, now this dwarf, he's pretty strong, actually. Physical, huh? Oh, crap. Yeah, these guys can poison you, too. Instead of putting you to sleep, they poison you, which is really bad. Actually annoying, in a way. No, no. I put him right here. Oh crap, this is gonna hurt. Well, it's a good thing he's in a 30% land effect square. I'm gonna give someone else some experience. As for this bat right here. Okay. No. Damn it. Should have saw that one coming. Come on, Peter. Whoops. Screw you. That's what detox does. I don't remember showing it to y'all, but whatever. Alright, hold on. Let's see who's down here. Oh, we can take care of those guys. What do you have? Oh, I can just go down there anyway. Oh, crap. God. Can't wait to when I use Peter. just enough, too. Come on, don't miss. Don't miss. Thank you. Because I know he's going to cast Blaze and kill Yoshi, so... Oh, crap. This isn't good. Oh, just barely, too. Wow, Kiwi just had just enough HP to survive. Yoshi, damn it. Alright. Whatever. Okay, hold on. Heavy attack for 10 damage. I mean, for 1 damage. Whoa, level 13 from a main character? That's right, you get the power ring. She actually drops it. Level 11 for May? Alright, this would be a good chance to get rid of this bastard. Bat. Take care of you now. You know I'm giving that ring to. Hold on. Wow. That almost killed him. Nice try. You know what, I'm gonna give him the last experience. Yoshi, because he's been dominating mostly. Alright, finish it. There you go. Level 13 for Yoshi. Alright, this battle finally done. Okay. Now I'm gonna give that power ring to Yoshi. He's gonna do a lot of damage. And look at that. His defense is 1 increased by one by his attack. Alright, there's a mithril here. Come on, I know where it is. It's over here, I know that. There it is. Alright guys, I'm going to pause it right here because we're going to approach another battle. We're going to be inside a cave. So, next time on Let's Play Shining Force 2, like I just said, we're going to approach a cave. And we're almost there by the Volcanon. So, it's been Suzalgo7, signing out. And I'll catch you guys later. Peace out.